Alright, hey everybody. This is just a quick video showing you how to link your bank account and or your credit card with your PayPal account. So go to paypal.com. This is for the newer version of PayPal. So you'll come to this home screen. You want to log in. After you have logged in, scroll down, banks and cards, click on that tab. It's on the left hand side. You come to this screen. Now in order to link your bank account, you'll click this, link a bank account. You'll come either to this screen where you want to click the add button, or you'll come to this screen here automatically and you want to click whatever bank account you're using and put in your online banking information. Once you've done that, PayPal will automatically link to your bank account, or you can withdraw and deposit directly from PayPal to your bank account, or vice versa, from your bank account to your PayPal. And the other thing you can do, your credit and Visa debit cards, I'm not going to click it because it shows off personal information, but you click link a card and you put in your card number, you put in your name, the expiration date on your card, security code, and your card number, sorry. And it'll link up to your credit or Visa debit card where you can use PayPal now to buy online, rather than using your credit card directly. It's a little safer to use PayPal. If this helped, like, comment, subscribe. If you have any questions, comment, and I'll get back to you as soon as I can. Thanks.